My name is I'm Dr. Ahmed Nasrallah, the country director for Litfish Center Egypt.
Can you give us a brief about the workshop today?
Workshop today is a launch of a project called Promoting Sustainable Scale Aquaculture in West Africa. And the project is aiming to job creation and food security and improving livelihood of rural area in Africa.
I'm Professor Benedict Fregene. I work with Wolfish under the third Aquaculture Compact. I am the compact leader. The third program is funded by the African Development Bank. It is aimed to deploy technologies for growing fish and to ensure people get livelihood. We have sustainable source of livelihood as well as nutritious food to ensure food security. The Proskawa project, which we have come for the launching today, is a very important project, especially for the youths in Badagry.
Professor Akintola Shehu Latunji, the current head of department, Fisheries Department, Lagos State University. I'm also one of the people, because of my role in the university, concerned with this project. And that is why I'm here, to lend the support to the project.
Can you give us a brief about the project, sir?
Well, the project from the name seeks to promote sustainable aquaculture development for West Africa. It's all about fish production. And like I've mentioned in my lecture today, there's need to increase the level of production from aquaculture. And cage production system is one of the options. So, and that is what the program is all about, to create awareness, to support farmers, and ensure that Nigeria continues to increase its ability to produce fish and feed the multitude of people. The Nigerian government is spending a lot on importing fish. So we need to increase local production. And one of the ways is this cage culture.